Good day, everyone. I want you guys to watch this video. This thing happened in Lagos State. They said they bring them a bag of food stuff because of this coronavirus epidemic, which government said we should restrict us to stay at home. And the food item they bring, he said, is for a whole sweet, not only one person. So you guys, want you guys to watch this video to see what we are passing through in Lagos. Maybe government want to give it to each and every one of us back, and the people they are assigned to do the work, maybe they are the ones that manipulate what is going on. So we want you guys to try to send out these videos to everyone of your friends. Watch the video, share it to everyone of your friends. To see so that comment official government pastor will see what you are facing, because this lockdown is beyond 14 days now. We want to add another one. So if we don't restrict us to not go to work, and they now giving us this kind of thing, it's not normal. So that is what I'm talking about. Tell you guys, thank you for watching this video.
Your bread is
very, very nice.
Bread is not.
Bread is
not. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh yeah,
I saw wrong.
Oh yeah. I greet all Nigerians. I was sleeping when I saw this crowd of people. So I work in Lagos State Government, okay, in General Hospital in Festac. That is where I work. So because of this lockdown, I could not go to work. So as I was hearing their voice, I found out that they said the government gave them a 3 dirika of rice, including 2 dirika of beans and bread of 100 naira and some sachet of milk. So I was surprised. So when I saw it, I was marveled at what kind of thing is this. This is what you are hearing in the radio, in the TV. What they are saying is that they will be distributing this thing per houses. So we are so surprised when we saw this kind of thing. So you can see what they gave to us, and they said a whole street. We have more than 400 and something houses in this street. So we are surprised that the government gave us this thing for 14 days of lockdown. So please, I want the Nigerian to look at this thing properly and for them to distribute it through social media so that the thing will get to the federal government and see what they are doing to people. People are seriously hungry and there's no money in the world. So please, brothers and sisters, I want you to share this to people so that people can see it. So they are not sharing anything. How could a street be can share this kind of thing? Imagine, it's not even up to 3 dirika of rice. It's not even up to 3 dirika of beans, and they are claiming to say they are sharing something. Please, I want you to, with this bread of 100 naira, a full street, can they share this kind of thing? Please and please, this is Egbe Idimu local government. So we want you to look into this issue. This is very, very bad. This is Olayinka Olugoke Street. It's very, very bad. Please, you government, to look into these things. It's very, very serious. God bless you.
Thank you very much.
I just want to
wait, man, see the bread.
Obasa, see what you give us. See
how many houses?
For most, they must start at home. Most start home.
For building like this, for building, most start home.
How do you want to take care? I know it's about five years. I love this.
Thank you.